Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Geek Over My Shoulder Games Alpha Developers Cot. I'm spending the day in forest. Right now I'm kind of in between tasks. Oh, radiation sign, let's stay clear of that. I'm just kind of enjoying the day. I could go and get the poorly out of the village, but I mean that's what I usually do, and I'm trying to break the mold, yo. Even though we did kind of clear the way for him, so there is that. Okay, we are nearing the thing. So it occurs to me that the weather is kind of gloomy, as it often is before blowout. Maybe, just maybe, I should go to the anomaly field instead. Exploration mode, and I don't want to do any tasks, I just want to spend time in the map and discover, gather stuff, and get into trouble, etc, etc. Indeed, the weather is kind of concerning. That just lightning, or maybe just localized. Yeah, right. That one's snowflake. Can I get to it? Probably not. Thank you. Aha! So there is our blowout. I knew the sky was a little bit off. Just hope that I'm still within the field. Protective field, I mean. Survived! Awesome. So, I did not survive that. Forest is my oyster. I have so many opportunities. And I kind of feel like the bandit documents. I mean, it's been a while since I've done that. So if I do the whole controller thing. No, you don't dare. If I do the whole controller thing, I also stuff my bag with all the secret documents. And then go and fetch Paulie. That would be like super efficient, wouldn't it? Okay, which way is it? That way, I think. this hill was irradiated. Shortcuts usually are. Yep. Jellyfish kind of irradiated. If you kill him, I want to try this. Okay, quick save here. Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna be sneaky about this. Let's see what happens if I actually kill him. Do get a body, a friendly body, and we get one hell of a ear rape, aneurysm, what have you. Let's carry on with this. I want to see. Still counted as a hostile act of stalkers, maybe, so I don't know how it's gonna affect my other prospects later on in the game, but also I think I can get rid of the card now. That has changed. In the previous builds, the controller would only show himself after you had picked up the artifact. Okay, in this case, let's see if we can preemptively do something. hell! In either case, I'm trying to do it the safe way. Absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Quick save. Also, I might not need the HUD anymore. Just a flashlight. Yeah, the old iteration of this mission was that you went in here. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what's happening. Maybe the controller showed up right away because I killed the stalker. In which case, I want to try it once more. And I want to see if we do get the artifact if I don't kill the stalker. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna do a manual save here, and I will return to this point once I have redone some of my steps. Alright, so this is version the same mission. Take two.
Ребята.
So let's try your quote unquote friend. Let's get back to the mines. Here. My friend is coming out now. Let's greet him. Verdict. If you kill the quote unquote wounded stalker. Oh, there's actually two of you. Fuck you. If you kill the quote unquote wounded stalker, then the controller shows himself right away, but you don't get the compass. If you don't kill the quote-unquote wounded stalker, then the compass will appear, but it's gonna be a whole lot tougher to get through the mines alive. I am probably way under-equipped for this as well. Like, I think if I had some sort of side protection and or rupture protection and a better suit, then it would probably be easier. So right now, with just a stalker suit, the margin of error is tiny, so you really have to execute each bit of the thing like in a very precise and prompt manner. Wait, are you telling me that there are no documents here? Of course it could be that stuff has changed last versions, because I don't think that during at least 3-4 previous builds I have gotten to this mission, so there is that. Anyway, let's go check the buildings as well before the bandits return. Oh, it's raining again. Of course it is. Things seem quiet. Bricks. Okay, that means the documents will only show up with the bandits, not before. And now the stalker shouldn't be here anymore. Yeah, it's gone. I think, since I'm already in the area, I might as well fetch Polly and drag him to the checkpoint because the way is clear, but I'm not gonna record all of it, I have already done it before, so I will see you shortly.